I think that each and every European country has the right for sovereignty, has the right for territorial integrity. In January 2008, I was here for the first time and I visited South Ossetia. And for me, it's a very emotional, not only as a friend of Georgia, but also as a person who has met a lot of people living there. And I think that it's only fair to say that Georgian territorial integrity should be understood and recognized by everybody, and we should not tolerate any violation of that.